What is going on, guys? My name is Shadow Race and welcome back to Hypixel, where today we are going to play some Skywars. And I really want to make this to a series. I know I have uploaded a bunch of Skywars on my channel, but I want to like make it to episodes. I just kind of uploaded it like randomly. So yeah, let's jump straight into this. Let's go into a solo insane mode and let's wait for this to start in 10 seconds. Okay. Let's go double health. I just voted for double health. I didn't get double health. That's okay. Because I can still win this game. Let's go ahead and feed ourselves some EXP. Put down this. Enchant this with protection 3 and let's go get some blocks. Hopefully I did not get shot down here. And yeah, I don't really have that much to talk about in my videos as of right now. For oh, this guy is done. Told ya. Get his boots on and feed ourselves on the XP. Like even more, because why not? It's not like I have anything better to do in my life. And there we go. Let's get that. And let's get into the church. Get this chest right here. And yeah, as I was about to say, that I didn't actually finish is that I know that I don't have that much to talk about in my videos as of right now, because there isn't like that much kind of happening that you guys need to know of. Like the only thing that is really happening to me now is basically just school. Like yeah, that's basically it. So yeah, let's throw this down. There we go. Oh, this guy is hacking. That guy is so hacking. And wow, good job Shadow, good job. Let's vote for some more double health and let's start this in 3, 2, 1 go. Let's get that bow. And we need to feed ourselves some EXP as well. That's enough. Let's get that. Okay, everyone is freaking shooting at me now. I think they're afraid of me because I know who I am. Not really. There isn't that much. People were really. What the f. I was about to say what the freak, but. Because you know, I do not like to swear in my videos. Let's just go with a. Team mode. Little more people and yeah. So I know that Quick Crafter is logged on right now. He tried to call me on Skype, but I didn't answer because I want to make videos on my own. Let's get out of that. Good days, and there we go. Okay, you teammate. Here we go. No, wait, I want it. Oh, you know what? You can have it. Okay. Guess I am so kind, I guess. Let's go like that. Okay. That's one way to do it. I'll still get up there though. Me and my teammate. No one can stop us. Ain't nobody can stop us now. Let's just build up like that as they can't hit us that easy. Cause that will suck. Okay, so I know my mic isn't that good, but I'm about the 8th of November, my dad gets paid, and then he can transfer some money over to my bank account, as I can order the new mic that I want to buy. Okay, so let's get to the lava. No, come on. I know I just kind of left my teammate, but YOLO. Guess you know though. What? Oh, I know. I was low because a guy shot me. Okay, let's hop into a other solo mode. And let's vote for the double health again. Okay, I missed that. I usually take that chest right there when I fall down. If you just time it right, you can right click it when you fall down and you will not get thrown out because you're too far away from it once you land on the ground either. So that's good. An enchantment table. Let's go like that and get this. There we go. And there we go. Oh, aqua affinity. And wait. Oh, projectile. Okay. At least we can tolerate some arrows now, because we got projectile protection on both of our armor pieces, and we get protection 3 on our chest plate, which is awesome. And these guys do not know how to play because they didn't get the freaking lava, which is the most OP thing in the game. Not really, but you can light people on fire and they will take double the damage kissing the lava if they haven't drank a fire resistance pot, of course. And let's get over here. So where did that guy go? I'm confused. I'm literally confused by life right now. Okay, just making sure he isn't nearby. Oh, I got no bow! It's a water bucket! I got confused right there. I thought I had a bow, but that was last round, I think. Now we got a bow. Get his arrows. Power 5 bow as well, that's awesome. So yeah, I'm playing with hitbox on today because I have a really bad day with my eyes. Like, I can't see that good today. I'm a little tired in my eyes, if that makes sense to any of you guys. Oh, we are wrecking this guy. Yes, we got him. Whew. I thought he had me there for a second, but he didn't. And... oh, he has a ton of arrows. Let's get all of those arrows. There we go. Let's just burn this stuff right here. Okay, so... okay, there we go. And let's... oh. People are still shooting. Let's spawn in a skeleton. Guess why not? Okay, that guy just fell and we won. GG! And as you can see, I got the MVP rank on this server, so as you can see here, once I write GG, I get plus 20 karma, not 5. Don't know why that's good, and I collected all the Halloween boxes, but I have opened them all, so I thought about it a little too late. Once I opened the last one today, that it could have been kind of cool to, like, let you guys see what I get in those Halloween mystery boxes. And let's go team mode. So, look at this, and let's see if I can time it right. Spam clicking a little bit. I didn't time it right. But that's okay. And let's get that on and put this down. And we can't do anything with it, so... let's try to see. Right here. Okay, let's lava him. Oh, I just lava myself. That's okay, because I got fire resistance potion. Awesome. Oh, thanks. Nothing. Oh, holy crap, they made you scared though. Living shit out of me. I can't even speak today, guys, as normal. Okay, let's get that, and I need a chest plate. I got no chest plate, oh no! Just need a chest plate, that's literally all that I need now. No, there's no chests up there. Okay, I got nothing that I can use as of right now. Let's just search for a chest plate. Wait. Okay, both of those are bad. No! I suck at this game. I will admit it, that I suck. Okay. So let's go into a solo mode. That's not solo mode, but okay, fine. If you really want me to go with this, then fine. We might actually be able to get double health, I hope. Let's try scout. Try out a new kit today, guys. Okay, there we go. Get that. Oh, he wants a weapon. You can get juice. You can get a speed pad as well. They are shooting. All we really need now is a diamond, to be honest. Oh, there's another one down here. Please don't. Oh, we got two out of that. I don't know what that comes of, but I'll take it. And what the heck just happened to my teammate? Thanks. That's very nice of you. Let's get that and the diamond sword. Okay, I think it's more safe to go over to this island. We get pretty decent armor. We'll be able to get like a kill or two. Hopefully five. Okay. We got no kills. Okay, that's why I wanted to go to solo mode. And I shall not have drank that speed potion because I really just get confused. Yo. Hub. There we go. Let's get over here, and yeah, as you can see, I can fly in hub as well because I get MVP. Let's wait for some double health. That basically just makes everyone to get 20 hearts instead of 10. If you didn't know. But I knew, so haha. And there, and there, and there. And let's get some EXP. Throw this one down. That's the opposite. There we go. Focusing a little bit now, if you didn't realize. Oh, this guy got no knockback! Come on, man, why you got a heck like that? Either that or he is just a motherfudging lagger. Oh, that was actually a really sweet kill right there. I don't know if you guys realize that, but I was standing on one block, nothing behind me, he came from the opposite side, and I just sprinted forward this whole time, because I'm not dying today, guys. I am not dying today, especially not a place. Because everything with Blaze in its name is going to die. That's what I decided right now. Oh, this guy had an ender pearl. I see what you did there. Okay. Let's go with one more game. Some solo. I'm actually planning on getting a nice recording on some Mega Walls or Mega Skywars, JK. But it's a little hard to get like a good recording on it because everyone is like, no one wants to like play as a team. Everyone is just like, no, screw you, I can do this on my own, and they just go and die. So yeah, that's basically what I am struggling with. So I have actually tried recording 5 games of the Mega Skywars, but I kind of want to get like a victory going on, and this is not a victory. That's definitely not a victory. Oh my Jesus Christ, man! Why you gotta do this? Let's just hop into the other game, just come on. Be nice with me. As you see, guys, even I can fail. Probably because I suck. That's probably why I always fail. But let's just don't talk about the fact that I suck and get a weapon, and I kinda want a power 3 bow. I'm sorry, power 1, but you suck. Let's get some EXP going on and enchant it. Come on. Why do everyone freaking need to do that to me? What have I done to them? I probably killed them before, but why do they have to kill me when they know I'm the master? I am the master. No one will be able to kill me. This game, I hope. That guy is just straight up building over. Fudge. Why did I have to mess up everything? Okay, I really do not know why I just became so quiet. Just trying to keep an eye on what's going on around me while I'm not keeping an eye on anything. Okay. Okay. Freaking bring it. This game, normal mode, everyone is freaking going to die, I swear. I swear everyone here is going to die, and this is one of my favorite maps as well. Wait, it's not this one that is my favorite map, but one of them, I guess. And we actually became a little bit OP because we got the golden apple and we have a diamond helmet with protection 3, so that's always good. Let's just go ahead and win this freaking game already. I'm not giving up on this recording before I can get a freaking win. I kinda need your armor, so thank you for not falling down. Oh, I can get that water as well. Thanks. I will not waste my golden apple yet. this guy's got stuck up with friggin' lava buckets. Why is that a thing? Why do everyone have to explode everything? I don't understand. So, okay. So, we had this test going on today at school with our testing our blood sugar. So, I couldn't eat breakfast. That kind of made me really mad. But... yeah, it kind of made me really mad, and then once I had tested my blood sugar before I ate, I had like 5.1 or something, and then I got straight up sugar to breakfast, like 3 bowls of like this cereal with that is made of like rice dipped in a crap ton of honey, and I ate 3 bowls of that, and I just had to puke. I think I puked like 4 times that day or at school today, and yeah, let's get over to that guy. So I'm actually really tired in my eyes and everything now. Because as you know, I get like this disease on my eyes or on my... Why? Why do I suck? Can you guys please tell me in the comment section down below why I suck? Why is there like a thing that I suck? Okay. So, yeah. I'm really tired and all kind of disease in my eyes. Don't really want to talk too much about it. And there isn't like that much to tell about it either. It's just basically that I know what is my problem. Come on! If I die now, I'm going to get so pissed. You don't even know. Thanks. I'm probably going to die sometime in this game. Let's just play defensive until I get fully regened. I really hate playing like this, but that's what I have to do if I want to actually be able to win or get a little, get the slightest chance of winning. Okay. Okay, there it is. The wilderness. Okay, no one on that island, as I can see. That guy's not going to snowball me. Okay, just come on. I quit Minecraft, okay? Why do I suck? 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 Come on! This freaking time, I swear that I'm going to win. If I don't win this game, freaking episode is over. And if I win, the episode is over. Because I'm getting tired. Okay, let's just freaking do this. I'm going to try hard mode. Do as a Wahui, get the try hard pants on. And I really do not know the concept with this map here. Okay, let's just have a look. Nothing, and a iron axe that I don't need because I get a stone sword, and I kind of like swords better than axes because I can like block it. Block hitting is actually really good if you know how to do it. And I don't really know how to do it, but I guess I'm pretty decent at block hitting. Okay. So this guy has pretty good stuff. Where did he go? Okay, so he's going down. I've actually been in the mid here one time. And I can barely remember it. So, yeah. Okay, we got some levels. Let's enchant that and that. Now at least tolerate a little bit more. That's always nice. Oh, I actually did not die from that fire. Oh my god. Okay, that right there was straight up skills. I like to hope that was just skills and nothing more than skills. Oh, refill is coming up. Let's just stay up here. I don't know what this guy has or what he's going to do. Okay, we got a bow. Fire prod. Okay. Where is he? Can't see him. Let's go down the ladders. Why? Okay, well, anyways, I did pretty good on that. Last kill I got, I guess. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button down below. And subscribe if you're new. And I will see you guys later. Bye!